जय सद्गुरुदेव। अंति संतम न जहति अंति संतम न पश्यति देवस्य पश्यताव्यं न ममा न जीयति। गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर् साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। I am blessed to be given the opportunity to share some of my views on this platform. Thank you very much. Nowadays, I am learning how to play guitar. This needs a lot of focus and concentration, especially in the initial phase. Not just that, it needs a regular practice. I am sure you all would have come across many such activities in your day-to-day life, where concentration and focus play a very important role. As a student, I have observed whichever day I meditate and then play guitar, I perform efficiently than other days. To be transparent, I don't meditate daily. Sorry, Papa, despite you push me and my brother to meditate regularly. But I know it impacts me significantly, be it for my studies, playing games, or any instrument or anything else. To be at this stage, meditation is to be taken as a fun activity to enjoy the hidden power within us and to reinforce to evolve in the right direction. It helps us not to be deviated from our goal, whatsoever it is. As I am growing, I am observing the stress in my friends, their parents, and the surrounding. I may not understand the reason, perhaps at this age, but I am sure meditation can help them to de-stress. It must be practiced regularly, and it is to be practiced regularly. Everyone talks about youth, but are we prepared? Everyone wants to have freedom, isn't it? But the freedom comes with correct understanding and realization. If I don't realize the truth around me, I may not be able to prepare myself in the right direction. Who will help me? Every youth thinks rules are being imposed on them by the elders. How to realize the truth in that? It's our inner core which helps us to know the reality. The inner core pops out with the help of meditation. It prepares us, it strengthens us from inside. I request everyone to make meditation as a part of their daily life. Thank you. Jai Sadgurudev.